Everybody, it's Lance Keltner coming to you from Austin, Texas, and I'm looking at the Bill Asher Model T. This is my guitar. I waited a little while to get it, and it finally arrived, and man, this thing is amazing. Mine has a maple neck and fingerboard, as you can see. It's really kind of bird's eye looking. It's really, really beautiful. It's got, obviously, the painted black headstock, the Asher logo. As you can see, it's got this really, really, really trick looking sort of Mary Kay whitewash sort of finish on it. Now, besides being a really, really well-made guitar and being light as a feather and resonant like crazy, this guitar has a really unique pickup system. Bill has these pickups done for him specifically for this guitar, and you got, you know, a Tele-style bar magnet pickup in the bridge, and then a Tysco style pickup in the neck. It's got a tone styler, multi-position tone switch. So there's an array of sounds in this guitar. So, for instance, like, here's the neck. Neck and bridge. The tone styler back and you get much darker tones, like here's all the way out, which is actually really cool when you crank it up. Now I'm gonna turn a fuzz on with that done. About halfway up is where I tend to use the bridge pickup because it reminds me of sort of a 50s Les Paul Jr. meets a Tele, which is kind of this. So there's a ton of tones in this guitar, and besides being beautiful and unique, it's like, I believe it's like the Tele for the new millennium. It's incredible, incredible sounding guitar. It's from Bill Asher of Asher Guitars. It's a Model T. Call him up, tell him that Lance sent you. Get yourself a Model T if you're a Tele fanatic like I am. This takes it to the whole next level. Thanks a lot for watching. I'm Lance Keltner. Have a great day, y'all. Bye-bye.